Electrical and computer engineers get to work on really cool, cutting-edge technology. Things that make a difference in people's lives. Think of the impact we've already had, like computers and the internet and cell phones, medical instruments like CAT scans and MRIs. Imagine the possibilities. Think about and dream about what technologies could be invented. ECE can make it happen. So why ECE compared to other engineering fields? Well, I would say that electrical engineering especially is a foundational engineering field. Foundational means that you can get a job in any industry with that degree. So what kind of jobs do we actually do? Well, ECE is a very broad field. Consider the basic sciences and math. There are parts of ECE that come very close to each one. Circuits and electronics and power and energy in the middle. Closer to math are the algorithms needed for image processing, robotics, and communications. Closer to physics is optical fibers, electromagnetics, lasers, and LED displays. Fabrication of integrated chips and nanotechnology devices relate to chemistry, while medical instrumentation and rehabilitation devices relate to biology. Computer engineers develop software systems like computer scientists, but they also integrate computers into engineering systems, and they design computers. So why should you study ECE at Georgia Tech? We're the largest producer of electrical and computer engineering graduates in the United States. We're one of the top engineering research universities, with over $50 million in research funding per year to our department. We consistently rank in the top 5 or 6 programs in the country. In fact, Georgia Tech Engineering was recently ranked #1 by a Wall Street Journal poll of industry recruiters. Putting it all together, having the largest program in the country, plus the top quality, highly ranked program, equals great opportunities for our students. 30% of our students work on undergraduate research. 20 to 30% do study abroad, most at the Georgia Tech campus in Lorraine, France, where we teach ECE courses. Many others study at the Georgia Tech China Summer Program. 25% of our students are co-ops, and many more have internships at companies. We have large career fairs to help students find jobs. There are many student organizations such as the Women in ECE and the IEEE Student Branch, which sponsors an innovation team, a software team, and a hardware team for our students. Our academic program offers both a BS in electrical engineering and a BS in computer engineering. There are also a number of minors available from other fields. Our program gives students hands-on experience early, starting with the freshman design course. At the sophomore level, our students gain hands-on experience when they purchase a device that connects up to their laptop. They use this device to perform experiments at home in the dorm rooms and in the classroom. Students also own an embed microcontroller kit where they build embedded computing systems and learn how to program C++ on the device. By the time that they're seniors, students participate in a year-long capstone design project where they come up with their own ideas and then design and build the system. They showcase their design at the Capstone Design Expo, the largest engineering design expo of any school in the U.S. Our graduates are sought after by every major engineering company in every engineering field. Just a few of them are shown here. Companies tell us that our graduates are their best employees. 25% of our students go on to graduate school. Georgia Tech ECE graduates can immediately hit the ground running because our program prepares them for real-world challenges. I invite you to look at our website for more information about our program and also to come in person and visit us and take a tour. We'd be happy to show you the facilities.